video for him while you're getting that out. So you're going to practice E and A. Strumming down just from the A string to the E string. A, E. Then make an E with these fingers. And then come up to the G position, which is the third fret. And then come up to the fifth position, the fifth fret, which is the A position. Down to E. And then practice it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go.